Yeah, I think this is Starbucks. This place is packed as hell.
Starbucks.
Grocery. Hello.
Good. Yeah, there.
Love your hair. I wish I had that hair.
Thank you.
The line's gonna be right here.
Oh, there's a line.
So we gotta start it right now.
Oh.
We gotta follow the fire code. How you doing?
Yeah, so many people in there. I'll probably come back when I leave.
We have to. It'll be 5 minutes.
Yeah, I know. I don't know what's up with my camera, you guys. Sorry about that. Starbucks Reserve Roastery. Whoa. Yeah, my camera just did some funky thing just now. Maybe my camera is like, it's cold. But I finally found it. I was like, wait a minute, did they move this place? But no, it's still here. I think this is it. There's Google. Okay, this is like one of my favorite places. Oh yeah, I found it, guys. I found it. Oh yes, it feels great in here. I have arrived. I have made it. Okay. That's how cold my hand is, you guys. My camera is like not responding well. This is one of my favorite places to see. Can I sit you guys here? Not gonna work. Here. Wait. Not gonna work either. Okay. I just have to hold it. I gotta invite it to this New Year's party, you guys. Pre-New Year's party in Harlem. I'm like, I don't know. I may go. He's like, gonna come? He's like, I like your hair. Guys, give me more compliments than girls on my hair. I just did it yesterday. Thank you. See, that's why I just love New Yorkers, you know. Let's see what kind of wine they got up in here. Oh, look at that. $80. From Franté. 13%. Probably grab me a nice bottle of wine before I leave. Should I have wine tasting? What's up with the wine tasting? Alright. I got my reception back. It's probably in and out reception out here. I want to get me some pizza. Man, this place is bringing back so many memories. Oh my gosh, chocolate. They got new stores. Ooh, it smells so good in here, you guys. Noodles. I need some real food like that. Something that's my hope. Let's see, what do I want to eat? My mouth is like so watery. Oh, they got some pizza. I gotta look around and see first. Oh, I might have to get one of those slices of pizza right there, guys. Oh, and they got wine. That sounds like a plan. Pizza and wine. Sounds like a deal. Let's see. German beer. Let's see what else they changed here. Man, it's been forever. It's been forever, guys. I bit of wine places here.
Yeah.
It's been forever since I've been from here. Ooh, I smell more seafood. Ooh, look at this. Check this out.
So, what you gonna do all night?
Look at that, guys. Don't that look good?
Really?
Trying to decide what do I want, and they're gonna put it in the window. They know what they're doing. They put it right there in the window. Oh man. Burgers, nah. I get enough of burgers in LA. I don't come to New York to eat burgers. Maybe pizza, but not burgers. How you guys? How are you guys doing? Everything smells good, y'all. Last time I ate was this morning. My partner got me some breakfast this morning. He left some breakfast. These are all the stores that they have here. I like that. Worship bar. Everybody's shopping out here in Chelsea Market. Oh, look at that. Cool. Oh my gosh. Okay, I gotta grab me some food. I think I may go get some pizza. That pizza looked pretty good. Oh my gosh. Jamaican jerk. Kings. Ooh. Smells different in here. Let's see what they got.
I've never been to
Arby's. Teens. Oh my god. They got macaroni. They got new restaurants out here. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh gosh, what should I eat, you guys? It looks so good. Oh my gosh, donuts. Sushi, man. Need some real food. No tacos. Then they come here to eat tacos. Get enough of those. So let's see. I don't know, y'all. It's kind of a hard choice. Pizza or jerk chicken. Pizza or jerk chicken.
Oh
my gosh, we got more down there. Mediterranean street food. Decisions, decisions. Decisions. It's a hard choice. There's something here. Let's see. What is this? Wait, they have a downstairs? Oh my gosh. They got it. It's like a grocery store. It looks like. Artists, live music. Oh yeah, I think my best bet. But that chicken looked good though. Oh my gosh, so much to choose from. Bakery. See, this is what I was talking about. See, y'all don't believe me when I say New York got the best food. You don't get this in LA, y'all. Every place you go, they have good food. You don't have to worry about finding the food out here. Okay, fancy. Fancy. We have a bookstore. All right. Then we have artists. Oh, Lord. I was just talking to my cousin. I was like, I can't believe that I've been in New York for... I came out here on the 16th of December, and today is the 26th? Oh, 10 days. Yeah, I've spent like $700. I didn't plan on spending that much money out here. I'm like, no. They remodeled this place. Okay, I remember this. I remember. I'm going to come back in there. Okay, I got to get me some food, y'all. Let's see what they have first. I can't believe I've gone so many hours without eating. That's what happens when you're just so excited. Look at that table. I like that. All right, let's see. Hopefully I can have a place to sit there. Not that I'm going to have to come out here. Chelsea Locals. All right, pizza. That's what I'm going to do. Pizza and wine. And then, I don't know, I may get some jerk chicken like on my way back. We'll see. Y'all, there's so many people out here. Lobster. Dang. My partner's supposed to take me to Junior's restaurant. And I realized they have several locations in Manhattan. But man, I went by there the other day. The line was like super long, you guys. Crazy long. Oh gosh, we gotta get some food. Food. Okay, where did I see that pizza? They have a barber shop in here. No sandwiches. Nah, I hate that. Nah. Oh, they have soup. Here. Man, that looks good though. That rotisserie chicken. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do the pizza. Everything looks good right about now. Everything looks good when you're hungry. See how that works? Alrighty, where did I see the pizza at? I think it was here. Here. Now my mouth is so watery. Let's see. Watery in here. That pepperoni looks delicious. Tear it up. This is what we I'm so hungry. I think I'm going to get 2 slices.
Come on, people. Do you know how many are there?
Is this?
We'll find out. I don't see any.
All right, can I get 2 slices of pepperoni pieces to go?
Oh.
Go here first. Yeah. I am about to dig in and satisfy my appetite, and I will catch you guys later. Toodles.